That was you. Hey, I was in there the other day and I thought you were really cute and I just wanted to let you know.
What?
Yeah, you helped me with my phone and it didn't have a SIM card. And we got a SIM card, and then I just wanted to let you know that I think you're really attractive, and yeah.
Wow, thank you so much. That's awesome.
You're welcome.
All right.
Yeah, okay.
Have a good one.
You too. Bye.
Oh, okay.
Hey, it's Mason.
Ronnie, you just called me.
I know, but you didn't answer. But
didn't
I wanted to tell you something.
What?
I have a crush on you.
That's cool.
What?
You're totally lying.
No, I don't, Madison. I think you're the cutest thing.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Can I take you on a date?
Mason, stop.
I'm being for real.
No, you're not.
Yes, I am.
I like you.
I'm your cousin.
Hey.
Hey, what's up?
Are you busy?
No, not really. I'm just studying. Why?
I just wanted to tell you something.
Yeah, what's up?
I'm just going to say it. I really like you a lot, and one day we're going to be something.
Really?
Really.
Can I tell you something?
Yes.
Me gustas.
What?
Me gustas.
You like me, but...
I like you.
When?
No!
I know you're playing that way.
Drew, really?
Yeah. You're with the girls, I know you're playing.
No, I'm not. They're in the other room. Drew, don't be like that.
You're such a liar. Next time you know.
Okay.
Alright.
Facts.
Turn up the lights.
I'm just gonna be like, why is it dark? Be like, I told you I was in the other room. I went to